All right, see you later,
Let's
dudes.
Let's do it.
See ya.
Hey.
We'll text. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, please do.
So the first time I came to America, I was like 14, and I was just visiting my uncle in New York, and it just happened to be Thanksgiving. My first day in America, my uncle took me to the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. And I was like, this is every day in America, as advertised. Every day they have a party celebrating Garfield. No day has lived up to that day.
I was lying to my parents. I was telling them I was going to be a lawyer. And they're very disappointed because they wanted me to be a doctor. And you guys are like, why didn't you just tell them that you wanted to be a doctor? It's a lie anyway. And I'm like, well, it has to be believable. If I told them I want to be a doctor, they'd be like, bullshit. If I say lawyer, they're like, oh, okay, that's something. Because there's a strict hierarchy. It's doctor, engineer, lawyer, hundreds of jobs, ISIS, then comedian.
Woohoo!
I'm sorry, it's very rude to heckle comedians.
Oh, that wasn't a heckle. I just kind of woo-hooed for you.
Well, see, that's a common misconception. Heckling doesn't have to be negative.
So if I was like, oh my God, you're amazing in bed, that would be a heckle?
Yeah, and now you're getting more laughs than me, and I don't like that. You want to come up, do my job? Let's talk about, so are you from out of town, ma'am?
Chicago.
Ooh, Windy City. And what brings you to New York?
Here to see someone.
And have you seen him or her? I mean, I don't know what your deal is, but...
Yeah, I've seen him.